So why do you or your leaders make your teams feel like they're on this endless hamster wheel of data and KPIs? Did you even realize that you could change the outcome of how your teams are feeling? Now, don't get me wrong. It's probably not intentional. But leaders are setting this precedence, whether you mean to or not. They're spinning the hamster wheel of metrics for your teams because you don't know how to break the cycle.